So okay. Light. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. But
who are you?
I'm Lucas, but you can call me Luke.
I'll start you off by greeting myself. No one else wants to. I'm Jason.
So.
It's my turn. I'm Johnny.
You?
Oh, Bowie.
Nice to meet you, Bowie.
Ashley.
Nice to meet you, Ashley.
I'm Zeke, but
nice to meet you, Zeke.
Zeke.
Mark!
Okay.
What?
Holy fucking shit, he just scared the shit out of me.
You blend right in, don't you?
Gorgeous.
Oh.
Okay, you need a backup.
What's this ball of light?
I like this guy.
We don't really know, it's just been following us.
Did you see a ball?
You just see a ball of light, yeah.
What do you see?
Light.
This is a ball of light, what are you talking about?
I've been here for years. I've traveled all throughout this location.
Real quick question.
You gone that way?
Yeah, I've gone that way.
Real quick question. If you've been here for years, how have you been eating to survive?
I've been eating scrap metal and the occasional deer that I find.
How the fuck does that work? Are you part goat? The fuck?
That just like turns me off from you.
I only know you guys' name. Could I get to more guys a little bit more? What do you remember before waking up here?
I just remember that I was adopted, you know.
Okay, that's a bit personal. But what do you remember before getting here, specifically? Other than being adopted, that's really sad, by the way.
I went to sleep in a bedroom.
What's the last thing that you remember?
I was on the fucking subway before I ended. I passed out. I was at a wild party the other night in the fucking disco. I don't know why I was there. It was fucking stupid. Some bitch was trying to hit on me.
Was it me?
Fuck off. Right. So I was on.
Excuse me. Did I tell you could touch me there?
Did you just assault her?
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, what about you? What's the last thing that you remember?
I was in bed with some guy and I just kind
of... Right.
You guessed it correctly.
Woke up.
What about you, Mott?
Okay,
about
me?
Yeah, what's the last thing that you remember?
I don't know. I woke up, it was cold. I walked around a bit, I don't know. There's this light here. Other than that, not much happened.
What about you?
I was in the bar on 4th Street.
4th Street where?
And then I got in my car. And then I saw like somebody in my backseat and then I blacked out. Oh.
That's
fucking tricky.
Okay, what about you?
Creepy. I was in my room doing homework and next thing you know, I just heard the
door. How old are you?
Door. I'm 16.
Okay.
Hey, me too.
Shut up.
Quiet.
I like younger men sometimes.
Oh, God.
Jeez. Come here.
Okay. No, that's illegal. No.
Lord, have mercy.
Okay,
can I finish my story?
Go ahead.
Can I finish?
Please.
I was in my room doing homework, then I heard the door slam. Now I look behind me, I saw a dark something.
Last thing that I remember is going to basic training, but before going, breaking up with my sluttish ex-girlfriend who cheated on me with my best friend, Brandon. Fucking dick. Better get fired from Quickstar.
Works at a Quickstar? What kind of faggot works at Quickstar?
I don't know. But, like you guys, I saw a shadowish figure. But it was in replacement of my lieutenant major.
What was the name of your bitch ex?
It was Meg.
Meg, God.
Meg?
Oh.
Meg.
That sounds like
that. That sounds like the type of girl who has loud farts.
She sounds fat.
She was changing her hair color.
I bet she likes pancakes.
This isn't helping our situation in any way.
Okay, then hold up a second.
Guys,
hey.
Yo, what?
In what way does starting a fire help us? We don't know who else is here with us.
Warmth, A, and B, it gives us a chance to recuperate and figure out a little more of what the fuck is going on here, Mark.
Yeah, but what if the person who brought us here is still here?
Well, he's already got us here. What's he gonna do with us?
Wait, somebody brought us here?
If that's the possibility, and it's seeming pretty likely if all of you are assaulted by shadow creatures, he's already got us here. What else is he gonna do with us? Okay, if our purpose is not yet discovered, I think we should still have a bit of some heat, because you're shivering.
Yeah.
You,
I'm good.
Canadian fuck.
I don't know.
Get away from me.
You are fueled by slut rage. You two in the back, I think you're absorbing enough heat.
I don't know. You shivering too? Okay. You three are shivering,
so I think we need some light.
All right, so can we start the fire or what?
Well, fucking, if you follow me, we can start it.
We just ride.
I know where some of the jewels are from the fire.
How do you know where stuff is?
Like I said, I've been here for years.
Applications, benefits, and dangers. What is this, someone's resume?
I don't know.
Ebook? Just burn it. Anyone got a lighter?
Oh, ebook. That's my favorite website.
I made a fire. Somebody just walked in my grave.
I don't have a lighter.
I ain't got nothing on me.
Steve MacGyver, can you start some fires with some fucking marker?
Start it with.
Okay, wait. Does anybody have anything on them that could be useful?
I got the back. I got a back scratcher. I got and the wallet full of like $17.
All right. Anything else?
Actually,
just my phone.
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 Why don't you just call someone?
Can we call someone?
That's a good idea.
I have no reception.
Let me check mine.
That's a good idea.
Tight pockets. Oh, I got nothing either.
Fuck. Where's my
phone? So all got cell phones, but no reception. Great.
Yeah.
I think we should all sit down.
Feels bad enough.
I had that box, but
my legs are tingling.
You seem like an interesting person.
Yeah, let's all just sit down. Get to know each other.
Okay, fine. Looking forward to
getting to know you.
Are you gonna sit next to my lover? My thoughtful, loving heart.
Girl, you got you got a heart of thoughtness, okay?
Okay, I didn't want to be with you anyway.
You can come over here. Shit, come over here and warm me up,
guys.
There.
Remember what we talked about?
Oh fuck!
Oh lord!
Cold as shit.
God, can this ball of light like turn its brightness down or something?
I don't think that's possible for a ball of light.
Yeah,
I don't
see your energy.
A disembodied ball of light.
See, I don't know like how a ball of light, light works, but it's kind of in its name.
I think it does what it wants. Yeah. If I had to guess.
Everything here is too wet or still too alive.
No, Sherlock, there's snow everywhere.
Okay, let me finish.
I think you got some snot dripping down.
Okay.
You need the fucking.
Okay, guys, let's try to figure this out. So, I've tried every direction of getting out of here. No luck.
Have you tried the... you've tried every direction. Are you entirely certain you've done that?
Yes.
How far have you gone?
I've always ended up here.
Is it like a Pac-Man stage where you, like, go one way and you come back the other direction?
Yeah, and I just ended up this way again.
Hey.
Has, anybody else have been here?
Not that I know.
You mentioned you had a friend at some point, didn't you?
Best friend, fucking.
Oh yeah, the
one who cheated on
the one that the slut fucked. Yeah. Okay. I thought you had a friend that you woke up here with.
No.
All right. I misunderstood. That's my fault.
You've been here by yourself this whole time.
Yes.
Eating scrap metal and the occasional deer carcass.
Yes.
Has it always been this cold too?
It goes through seasons like normal.
Really?
Like why the hell does it have to be cold then?
Where are we?
Because it is like, it feels like it's below zero right now.
We're gonna go look for useful resources.
Yeah, me and Mark are gonna go in a different direction and look for some resources.
What's going on here?
Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I can find it.
Am I going crazy? Am I going crazy? Fuck. Was that? Has this happened before?
I'll keep it safe, don't worry.
Why do I remember this?
I bet she likes pancakes.
Guys, they'll fucking remember. They'll remember, yeah? Good. Let's go.
Yep.
Who are you?
What the fuck are you talking about, homie?
I'm asking, who are you?
Fucking Mike, you know me.
I don't know you. Help me out.
Fucking... No, you know me.
We've already met. I don't know you, guy.
The fuck you mean you don't know me?
I don't know you. What the fuck does it sound like?
I'm Mark.
Hey, Mark. I'm Azekel. My friends call me Zeke, except they don't have friends.
Okay, you know this. Fucking... This piece of shit. I'm obsessed with this piece of shit.
No, I don't know what the fuck that is.
The fuck... I'm fucking back scratcher. You fucking love this thing.
I don't know... Guy, I don't know who you are, and I don't know why you have a back scratcher.
Him. You know fucking him. You know him.
Hey, I'm Jason. It's like Voorhees? What the hell is a Voorhees?
Who the hell are you? I don't know who you are.
Fucking Mark, you know me.
See, guy, we don't know who you are.
To be honest, I don't know who the hell you are either.
Fuck you.
Fucking, you gotta fucking remember, you know this shit.
I don't.
What shit?
Oh my.
You gotta fucking wake up. You wake. Hey, look me. Look me dead in the eyes. You know me.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you fucking do.
I really
You know me.
I really don't know you.
Hey, Dollface, you awake? Hey, Dollface!
Bro, watch where you're stepping.
Know me.
What?
Fucking man. Alright, fucking this. What about this? You can't tell me you don't remember a giant fucking floating orb.
It's the old ball.
I just see a ball of light.
Okay, does anyone else just hear that?
Ball of light, what's it got to do with us?
What the fuck is that?
You don't think that's weird?
It's weird, but what the fuck's it got to do
you
with us?
You don't fucking remember it?
No.
Who are you? Seriously.
Hey, who are you? Who is he?
Who's who?
You.
I'm Ashley.
Okay, how much?
What's your name?
Boy.
Okay.
Fucking bastard.
Fucking goddamn it.
What's going on?
You fucking know each other.
Hey, it's another white guy.
Who are you?
Bitch!
Who the fuck out of you? Fucking know you?
You. Jenny. You fucking know Jenny. Jenny.
Get up. Come on.
Your name's Jenny, right?
What?
Hi.
No, not Jenny. No, that was one of the fucking names she came up with. No, okay, fucking goddamn it, it's doing it again.
What the fuck really? Is going on?
What the hell is going on? Are you okay?
No, I'm not. You fucking people. God damn it!
What do you mean, you people?
Fucking people. The people, the same fucking people as last time.
The ball of light's following him.
You should follow him too, then.
Where are you going, Mark?
Okay. You fucking... No, I'm not going crazy. I know I'm not going crazy. You told me I wasn't going crazy. You fucking people. I know you people. I've met you before. We all did this again.
Did what again?
We've all fucking done this before. We've all fucking met. We've all fucking walked around.
I know none of these people.
I think you're going crazy, Mark.
I'm not going crazy. I know for a fact I know you people.
No.
How? Just relax.
You are delusional.
I know I'm not fucking delusional. Don't fucking tell me I'm delusional.
You're delusional.
Fuck. You.
What was that?
I fucking know you. I fucking know you, right?
Yep, you do. You're right. You know all of them.
Why? How do I fucking know you?
Want to know why? It's because you had this. You had the box, so you remembered everything.
Yeah.
Do you remember?
I do. I fucking know that.
And all of you, you might not know. But let me explain. We're trapped here by a demon. And this demon, he can jump through dimensions, different timelines. He can go different universes, galaxies, whatever. And he takes a few people and brings them here. It might not be in this exact location, but in this dimension where he controls everything.
And in... You might all be thinking that I'm crazy.
How the fuck do you think you're crazy?
But... I know I'm not crazy. Because... The thing is... How to say this, exactly.
Just tell us.
And spit it out.
I was the demon. Before. But the demon changes bodies. So now, it's one of you.
If it's one of us, then who is it?
Guess who?
Oh, shit!
What the
fuck? Oh, shit!